Hey guys, what's up? So, I just wanted to give a big shout out to my buddy Dizzy the Gamer for this awesome Christmas present that he sent me. I don't know how many of you guys know what a RetroPie is. It's this awesome little dude right here. And this amount of stuff also has two Super Nintendo controllers that go with the RetroPie, but they would not sync. So, I'm not entirely sure what the deal is there, but it's no big deal. I ended up using this bad boy right here to sync to it. Before we get started, I wanted to read the card he sent me because he's awesome and this card touched my heart. So, Merry Christmas, Tina, Phoenix Risen, Rule 2. I see you grinding all on YouTube all the time as well as showing support to so many members of the community. Here's my way of saying thank you. Not just from me, but for everyone you show support to. Here's a thank you from all of us. In this box, I've gifted you a RetroPie that plays every old school game imaginable and other goodies. You deserve it. Have fun, Dizzy the Gamer. Best wishes for the holiday year ahead and all good things for peace, health, and happiness and all that the best can bring. All right. One of my favorite things. Crazy Gamer! I love it so much. I can't make myself take it out of the box. The other lanyard, if you're wondering, Dizzy, I have it on my keychain, if you're wondering, the Umbrella Corpse one. This is a Nintendo 64 controller, which is going to make my Zelda Ocarina of Time, playthrough with Dodongo a lot easier. The whole collection! I love this! I haven't watched it yet, but I will. I haven't watched this one yet either, but I will. I have watched Shaun of the Dead, which was also included. Old school Romero right here. I love this. And then, Zombieland! One of my favorite movies. And two of these cool little Funko Pops, they are going to go on my shelf here with the rest of my cool Funko Pop stuff. Probably up there on that top shelf, most likely. And there's this cool little guy right here too. But yeah, I wanted to give a big shout out to Dizzy for that. Thank you so much, my guy. I appreciate this. I absolutely love this gift. And this is by far the best gift ever. Thank you again. I will have Dizzy's link in the description for you guys. Bye.